Many cities around the world are struggling to provide adequate housing and basic services to their inhabitants, ensure safe public spaces, build resilience against all kinds of shocks, and strengthen their sustainability. My name is Lisa Reudenbach and I am part of the UNITAC team as an urban innovation specialist. UNITAC Hamburg is actually more than a project, it's a full United Nations lab, which aims to explore the potential of digital technologies, data and innovation to contribute to sustainable urban development. We are developing innovative solutions that accelerate the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals related to cities and urbanization. So how do we do that? We work with a variety of innovation, prototyping and applied research methodologies around three broad themes. The first one is open, transparent and participatory governance of data and digital platforms. The second one is mapping, spatial analysis and visualization. And the third one is people-centered smart cities. UNITAC Hamburg is a cooperation between UN Habitat, which is the United Nations Human Settlements Program based in Nairobi, the Hafen City University in Hamburg, and the United Nations Office for ICT based in New York. For different activities, we collaborate with a number of different stakeholders. For example, for our project in Ethekwini, our main partner is the Human Settlements Department of Ethekwini City Government. And we have another project in Brazil, which is a collaboration between UN Habitat in Brazil and the Alagoas State Government. At the same time, we are connecting to the ecosystem of urban innovation stakeholders locally here in Hamburg and Germany, but also around the world, for example, with foundations, with NGOs, with the private sector, government institutions and universities. UNITAC Hamburg was launched in spring 2021 and we have just started our first project activities in South Africa, Brazil and the Arab region around AI-based mapping, digital storytelling and regional data platforms. We also held our first steering committee meeting and are setting up the administrative structure, the office space, etc. And we are looking forward to completing the UNITAC team here in Hamburg. We are currently also conceptualizing Hamburg as a testbed for innovative practices and are developing a few longer-term projects, for example, around digital urban governance frameworks. So we have a lot of plans for the upcoming 4 years and are looking forward to this exciting UNITAC adventure.